vibrate because of this.
Esta energía es el sustrato de todas energías en el mundo. Todo se vibra por esa energía.
There is knowledge.
Hay conocimiento.
That knowledge, which is the substrate of all knowledge, which is the mother of all knowledge. From there, all the streams of knowledge is flowing. It's like the source of all knowledge.
Ese conocimiento es el sustrato de todos los conocimientos, es la madre de todos los conocimientos, es el fuente de todo el conocimiento.
It's bliss, it's love, it's peace.
Es dicha, amor y paz.
And that is freedom.
Y es liberación.
So that is the self, that is I, that is you, that is everybody.
Entonces, eso es el ser. Yo soy eso. Ustedes también son eso.
Never think yourself to be small.
Nunca piensas que eres pequeño.
You're not small. You're not weak.
No eres ni pequeño ni débil.
You're not weak. Okay? Whenever you are in a problem, whenever you are in some kind of disturbance, always say that I am that, I am that, I am that. Hariom Tat Sat. Hariom Tat Sat. I'm that.
Cuando estás en problemas, piensas que yo soy eso. Yo soy eso.
Okay, means whenever there is some disturbance, some challenges we face, we are flowing. This life is flowing, and always there is a challenge. Why this challenge comes in this world?
Cuando quiera hay obstrucciones o algo que superar, hay que pensar así. ¿Por qué vienen obstrucciones en el mundo?
Why we cannot flow? Why we cannot flow? Why there is always frictions? Why there is always restrictions? Why?
¿Por qué no podemos fluir? ¿Por qué hay fricciones y restricciones? ¿Por qué?
These frictions are not from outside. These are all your inside. So they are present within you.
Esas fricciones no están afuera, están presentes dentro tuyo.
See your mind. Everybody see your mind.
Mírate la mente, todos miren la mente.
You will see that nothing is confirmed within you. Always there is a contradiction. Nothing comes in confirmed. There's no confirmed knowledge.
Verás que no hay ningún conocimiento confirmado en ti. Siempre hay una contradicción.
If you think that I am the self, I am the God, then also another contradiction will come. No, I'm not that. This is the character of the mind.
Si piensas yo soy el ser, yo soy Dios, verás que en la mente hay una contradicción. No es verdadero, se aprecia. Así es el carácter de la mente.
In the Vedanta it says, sankalpa vikalpatma is the mind. Means, first of all, it will have a decision. First of all, it will have a suggestion that this is this.
En la Vedanta se dice que al principio hay una sugerencia.
But at the same time, at the next time, it will have an option. Vikalpa, it gives you another option. Means it's not certain. It will give a suggestion that this is this. And again an option. No, this may be this.
Y luego hay una opción. Y luego hay una decisión o sugerencia con otra opción.
Always you will see this happening. Always, within your mind, always. Something comes, and again a contradiction.
Siempre
again something comes, again a contradiction. So these contradictions and this, you know, always this duality is seen in the external world. You see that in the external world.
Cuando viene hay una contradicción. Y esos ciclos siempre se ven en el mundo exterior.
We say that in the Vedanta we say that I am my immoderate past, nobody but me to blame. We don't blame others. Vedanta does not say that the world is the problem. No. It says the seed of problem is within you. It's there. And you have to solve it yourself.
Se dice en el Vedanta que yo soy el resultado de mi pasado. Todos los problemas están dentro mío y yo tengo que arreglar todos mis problemas.
So this, you know, this world which always, you know, poses challenges to us, these challenges are not from the world, it is because of my mind. I have to get rid of this. We love it. We love it because we don't love it, we are attached to it. We think that there is no existence of ours without the mind.
Todos los problemas del mundo están no realmente en el mundo exterior, sino dentro de nosotros mismos. Hay que superar a nosotros mismos.
Like if you have a very old, you know, injury in your hand, a very old injury, you will not give up. You will love it. You will start loving it.
Si tienes una vieja herida en la mano, empezarás a amarlo.
It's giving you pain. Blood is coming out. It's giving you pain. Still, you think that no, it's okay. It's okay. I started to love it.
Le da dolor, pero piensas está bien y has empezado a amarlo.
And one day, because of this love, you have to cut your hands.
Y un día por ese amor tienes que cortarte.
You don't know what kind of damage it does inside, but okay. I start to love it. This is for attachment.
No sabes qué tipo de daño se aprecia adentro. Has empezado a amarlo. Eso se llama apego.
So this is called attachment. We are attached to the mind. Attached, obsessed.
Estamos obsesivos a la mente. Obsesivamente.
Okay, but you can also remain without your mind, and you can remain better without your mind.
Pero puedes quedarte sin estar sin la mente y estarás mejor sin la mente.
Where there is no mind, there is freedom. You don't know that kind of freedom.
Donde no hay mente, hay libertad. No conoces eso.
Just see when you meditate. Just see when you meditate. How do you feel? You feel good. Why?
Mira cuando Why meditas, do you feel good? Te sientes bien. ¿Por qué?
Because for some time, this mind becomes calm.
Porque durante un tiempo la mente se calma.
Just with little of calm mind, we feel so good.
Con un poco de calma nos sentimos tan bien.
Where do you go? Where do you go then? How beautiful it is. How beautiful it will be.
Cuando se va la mente, qué bellísimo será.
When you get rid of that mind, you will see. Really, you have got rid of all the problems. A great disease. The greatest disease of yours is gone.
Verás que cuando te has sacado la mente, una gran enfermedad se ha desaparecido.
This mind in one place is called mind. This mind in when works as intellect, it's called intellect. This is the same mind. When it works as an ego, it's called ego. Same thing. All the thing is within this mind.
La mente cuando se hace un trabajo se llama mente. Cuando hace otro trabajo es intelecto. Y cuando hace otro es conocido como ego. Todo when ese sistema es la mente.
When it completely goes, then I feel peace, divine.
Cuando se va completamente, siento paz, dicha y divinidad.
So when now you meditate.
Entonces ahora cuando meditas.
Meditate with this conviction.
Medita con esa convicción.
That I will get rid of my mind. Okay. Of mine, not my mind. This is also not yours.
Me sacaré la mente, no la mente tuya, porque no es la tuya, okay. Sino la mente.
And why I will get rid of this mind?
¿Y por qué me sacaré la mente?
Because this is the mind which does not let me see what I am.
Porque es la mente que no me deja ver lo que realmente soy.
I'm the king of this world.
Soy el rey de este mundo.
But because of this mind, I become a beggar, seeking. Give me 1 euro, give me 1/2 euro, give me this, give me that. I'm the king of this world.
Pero por la mente, soy un mendigo. Dame 1 euro, dame 1/2 euro. Pero de verdad, eres el rey del mundo.
Vedanta says, Aham Brahmasmi. I am the self. I am the self. I am that consciousness.
En el Vedanta se dice, yo soy el ser. Soy el ser, esa conciencia.
And what do we say about ourselves?
¿Y qué comentamos sobre nosotros?
Please let me leave. Please this, I'm very small. Pequeño, this, that. No, you are the self.
Se dice, por favor, déjame vivir. Soy muy pequeño. Pero eso es verdadero. Eres el ser.
Believe this.
Créanlo.
You are that self. You are that consciousness.
Eres ese, el ser, esa conciencia.
And you will become that.
Y te volverás eso.
Okay. So now let's meditate.
Entonces ahora meditemos.
So the people who have come here, I'm telling you, anyway, it means the people with whom I've been talking with some time, do you feel means comfortable with this technique of meditation that you suggest?
Ustedes que han estado viniendo un tiempo se sienten cómodos con ese tipo de meditación que he sugerido?
Just by focusing some point in your heart, some image in your heart. Is it comfortable for you all?
Enfocando en el corazón, en una imagen en el corazón, ¿es cómodo?
It gives you the result, no?
Trae el resultado.
Okay. So, for the people who have come here, I will suggest you a technique of meditation.
Les sugiero a la gente nueva una técnica de meditación.
Meditation means engaging the mind in one point, in one place.
Meditación quiere decir absorber la mente en un punto.
It is done because our mind is scattered everywhere.
Se hace porque la mente está dispersa por todos.
It is not only here.
No está solo aquí.
It is present everywhere, in our house, in our friend's house, in our office, in the market,
in the
playground, everywhere, in stock exchange, market, everywhere.
Está presente en la casa, en el trabajo, en otros lugares. Estamos pensando en muchas diferentes cosas.
So whenever I am doing one particular work,
entonces, cuando quiera estoy haciendo un cierto trabajo.
Though I think that I am engaging my full mind.
Aunque piense que estoy metiendo toda la mente.
But actually I am engaging a fraction of my mind.
De verdad estoy utilizando solamente una fracción de la mente.
Because the other parts of the mind are beyond my control, moving here and there.
Porque otras partes de la mente están fuera de mi control, moviéndose de un lado a otro.
And that is why I do not get the desired result of all the work that I do.
Y por eso no logro el resultado que yo quiero de los trabajos que hago.
So, first of all, my aim is to bring the whole mind into one place.
Entonces, la mente es juntar toda la mente en un solo lugar.
When I bring the whole mind into one place,
cuando junto toda la mente en un solo lugar,
I feel what we are now talking about. I feel that I am the self.
Siento eso de que hemos estado hablando. Siento que soy el ser.
The perception of the self is very real at the time when my mind is, your total mind is in one point.
La percepción del ser es muy real cuando toda la mente está en un punto.
And with this perception of the self, the moment I can perceive that I am not this body, I am not what I am thinking of myself, I am not this human being named this and this, you know, doing this, no. When the mind comes to a point, I can feel that, no, that is the different existence, that is a different person. I am this one, I am this consciousness.
Y cuando toda la mente se ha juntado en un solo punto, veo que no soy la persona que está corriendo siempre por todos lados, que eso es otra existencia. Yo soy esta existencia de naturaleza, de paz y conciencia.
When this perception comes, then only the knowledge starts to flow, the knowledge starts to manifest.
Solo cuando me viene esa percepción, el conocimiento empieza a fluir, a manifestarse.
This is called attainment of knowledge. Knowledge cannot be attained. It can be manifested.
Eso se llama logro de conocimiento. No se puede alcanzar, no se puede conseguir conocimiento. Se manifiesta.
So to manifest, to let the knowledge manifest, we have to make, you know, favorable conditions where the knowledge can be manifested.
Entonces, para dejar que el conocimiento se manifieste, hay que hacer condiciones buenas para que pueda